In May 1971, the Black Eagle Jazz Band gathered at the Intermedia Studio in Boston to record their first album, along with New Orleans bassist Chester Zardis. This rare video footage takes you behind the scenes at this historic session.